unofficially winner of the third and final preliminary heat in the men's 400. Running on the inside in lane 2, Polawani out of Akin. Anderson. Which brings us to the next event, the preliminaries of the women's 400-meter dash. The Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference